I'm going to go to the We're grateful to be in another testimony service tonight. the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I give you a heart.
Bless the Lord.
Oh God. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Last week Sunday. I hear a message in there last week Sunday. And I'm telling you, that message hit me so hard.
God is
good. It says, we're not going to church day by day. And we are nothing. And I go home. And I leave home. And I look at myself. And I say, well, Jesus, I don't want to go to church day by day.
No.
And I'm nothing. And I call my daughter and I say, Daddy, you come back there. I said, thank you, Jesus.
Praise God.
I said, thank you, Jesus. Praise God. To be a Christian is not good. It's not easy, but it's hard. It's hard to worship God. It's not easy to be a Christian. And I told him that he must have all the faith and keep trusting God and doing the word. But I hear some words in here preached. And if all of us in here, when Jesus went to cross and he said, I know you're not. We have to blame ourselves.
Yes.
We have to blame ourselves. We had some good message preached in this church. Believe me, and I trust God and I know God hear my cry all the time. And I have three words to say to God. Only you are holy.
Amen.
Only you are worthy.
Amen.
No one like you.
Amen.
Jesus, you are the one our holy God. And Lord, I want to worship you, Jesus.
You, Lord.
I want to praise you.
Yes,
God. I went on back against the wall.
Yes,
you made the way for
thank
me.
Thank you, Jesus.
And they said, just wait for me.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
I cannot tell it all. Amen. Even if I had 10,000 tongues, I still couldn't tell it all. The Lord has been good to me.
Thank you.
It's my desire to press forward.
Praise God. We've got thanks for all the testimonies, and I'm truly grateful as well that I'm in my right mind.
Thank you,
my
Jesus.
Members are working, and as the song says, all give thanks unto the Lord, for He is good, yes, and His mercy endures forever. You know, I was just here thinking back, and you know, I'm thinking of all the testimonies that has gone on in this church. You know, brethren that has been, their lives have been spared from accidents. Brethren that have been in coma have been delivered. Brethren that have had strokes and brain hemorrhages have been delivered. You know what I'm saying? God is a good God. God is a good God. And tonight we just want us to lift Him up. We just magnify His name. What no one else could have done, what He has done.
Thank you. start with a testimony. And we thank God for this song. What a wonderful feeling. Praise God in my soul. Nothing else could give us this feeling. But we thank God. Praise God that one day He reached us in time. Praise God when many of us, when we taste and see how God is cool and how we can felt His anointing power. Praise God. Sometimes we say, I'm sorry I didn't say it long time. But praise God, it's the right time. Praise God when it come into our heart. It was the right time. And we thank Him tonight. He is a good God. Praise God, a good shepherd. Sing us His life. Praise God for His sheep. And tonight we are here to say thanks to Him. Praise the Lord.
Let Him pass. When your name is called, prove the doubters wrong. God, you're mighty, you're strong. Fight these battles for me.
Thank you.
Jesus to tear it off.
Amen.
And that's why we are standing in front of you tonight.
Amen.
To let you know that the only person that can remove this high place
Amen.
Is Christ Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
And we are standing on his promises tonight.
Amen.
And we are believing God with
Amen.
You tonight.
Amen.
That all the high places
Amen.
He will bring down.
Because of God's mercy that I was standing before you tonight. And I'm saying, I'm giving God thanks for his love and his compassion and his mercy towards me. Because I'm not perfect, and I'm striving to make heaven my own, and I'm striving to do the will of God, and to make sure that I'm right in his sight. And I'm giving God thanks for his love and his compassion. I'm giving God thanks for his house. I'm giving God thanks for my brothers and my sister, that when I'm doing wrong, I'm saying wrong, they will put me straight. And I'm giving God thanks so much for his love and his compassion and his mercy. You know, when the sisters were singing this song, I was saying, Father, hear my humble cry. Do not pass me by. And I'm begging him, Father God Almighty, please do not pass me by. And I'm saying, let's sing this song, Reggie, please. Do not pass me now, O gentle Savior.
Pass me not, O gentle Savior.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Father, we pray that you break on every stronghold. Father, every device of the enemy tonight,